sit in solemn silence on a dull, dark dock in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting the cessation of a short, sharp shot from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black block. What to do to die today, a minute or two till two, a thing distantly hard to say and harder still to do, with a ratchet's hat attached to at a minute or two till two.